Hello and welcome. Tonight, probe panel dismisses fraud charges against Nasarawa State Governor. PDP lawmakers insist process was unlawful. PDP and APC in war of words ahead of Saturday's governorship election in Osun State. Well, that was the news at 10. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Bimbo Luede, and up next is Focus on Africa.